More and more people are talking about bitcoins and other cryptocurrencies as their values continue to increase exponentially every day. But what are they? How do you get them, save them, spend them? This is Scott Turk with Online Trading Academy. Text me the word Bitcoin 101 to the number 313131 for a free webinar on bitcoins.
When you're due for tire service, visit richlawns.com for the location nearest you.
We'll give you a free flat tire repair on every tire we install. No questions asked. I'm Brett Matthew with Rich Lawns, your due for service. Search for anything in Southeast Wisconsin. The beautiful websites at the top of native search engines are from iNet. Listening to the radio today, you'll hear many dozens of ads for many dozens of iNet marketing clients. Not a millionaire? Want to grow your business?
EverythingWith.com. Every hour, every day, news that's factual, fair, and balanced. This is continuing coverage on News Talk 1130 WISN, Milwaukee.
Available everywhere on the iHeartRadio app. Download it now.
Look at the trees. The pond is lit. We need to find out who did this project.
Hey, Paul and Kathy, who did your outdoor lighting? World-class outdoor lighting. Brian and Kevin are like family. We met with Brian and he truly listened to our needs. The design is very elegant. The patio area is romantic. Paul loves it because it's nearly maintenance-free and they left our yard virtually untouched.
Yeah, the only negative is all our friends want us to host the parties.
Hi, I'm Brian Webb, owner of World Class Outdoor Lighting. We are a leader in technology, material, and design, which means that you can expect years of quality outdoor lighting. With multiple offices, we can serve the entire listening area. Be the envy of your neighborhood, and give our main office a call to schedule your free consultation. 262-549-5483, 262-549-LITE, or visit us on the web at worldclassoutdoorlighting.com.
From the Total Traffic Center, I'm Dick Alpert. A couple of construction areas slowing you out. One of them is 894 eastbound. One lane closed between Forest Home and 60th until 2 this afternoon. Delays go back almost to 92nd Street. Also, a lane of the ramp from 94 eastbound to 43 northbound is closed until 2 this afternoon, and you'll see delays going back to 35th Street. If you see any other issues, call the Total Traffic Tip Line, 414-944-5111.
This report is brought to you by the Foundation for a Better Life.
Would you be mine? Could you be mine? Would you be my neighbor?
My neighbor?
Mr. Rogers passed along friendship, hoping we would too. Friendship, pass it on. From the Foundation for a Better Life at Values.com.
It feels like pointed, sharp pain, very intense. It makes you walk funny because you're trying to get pressure off your heel. I had instability. I was so frustrated. I didn't know what to do. And I was driving past the Good Feet store. I mean, why not? Give it a try. I really, truly needed to have relief in my feet. And the Good Feet arch supports were what gave me the relief I needed.
Call now. 414-545-3338. The Good Feet store has moved to a new location in Milwaukee across from Mayfair Mall on the northwest corner of Center and Mayfair Road, or in Appleton across from Fox River Mall.
Thanks to the Good Feet store.
Individual results may vary. Consult your physician for medical conditions. Visit our website at goodfeetmilwaukee.com. Don't forget, the Good Feet store has moved to a new location in Milwaukee across from Mayfair Mall on the northwest corner of Center and Mayfair Road. Come in for your free test walk today.
Don't lose your money in a fabricated diamond value crash.
Power stop down.
Here's the Bryant Heating and Cooling Forecast from the Fox 6 Weather Experts.
Another day with sunny skies and warm weather. Highs reach the low 70s before things start to shift. Partly cloudy skies tonight with lows around 50, 40s inland. A slight chance of showers tomorrow with highs in the low 60s. That's closer to average for this time of year. I'm Fox 6 meteorologist Rachel Kay.
This report is brought to you by TheraWorks Relief. To relieve muscle cramps in your legs and feet, use TheraWorks Relief. This fast-acting foam is clinically proven to relieve leg and foot cramps. TheraWorks Relief can even prevent muscle cramps. Get TheraWorks Relief today at TheraWorksRelief.com.
Florida officials say a woman injured when a nursing home lost power during Hurricane Irma is the 13th person to die from the home in Hollywood Hills. They're now treating her death as part of the criminal investigation. The state has already suspended that home's license. More than 200 workers have been laid off. Democrats not impressed with the president's demands for an agreement to extend the DACA immigration program.
The president's 70-point immigration proposal calls for, among other things, funding the border wall with Mexico and ending federal grants to so-called sanctuary cities. Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer called the proposal unreasonable, which brought this response from counselor to the president, Kellyanne Conway.
And I'd like to know what Senator Schumer thinks is reasonable when we just see the statistics alone in terms of people flouting the law. It sounds like he's only talking about DACA.
President Trump says his immigration priorities must be enacted in exchange for any deal to protect young undocumented immigrants known as Dreamers. At the White House, John Decker, Fox News.
Michigan's chief medical executive, already facing charges related to the Flint water crisis, is now also charged with involuntary manslaughter over a deadly Legionnaires' disease outbreak suspected of being tied to lead-tainted water. The Dow's down 8 points.